We'd like to introduce Armada Technologies TDR cable fault locator, really handy, lightweight handheld device that is used to find cable faults on many types of cable, from coax to twisted pair to irrigation cables. Time domain reflectometer, or TDR as it's known, is used to find uses an echoing technique in order to find the faults on a cable as far out as 6,500 feet and as close in as 10 feet. Really very flexible. The range can be zoomed so that you can test cables of almost any length of any type. The screen has a display of wire radar returns, allow you to see faults, shorts, opens, that kind of thing, and you move the cursor to the location of the fault that you see on the graphic display. It tells you the exact distance to the fault. It can be set up for many types of cable. There's a menu that's used to do that. Typical connection is made using an adapter cable that has alligator leads for the best flexibility, but using a different adapters, you can connect to coaxial cable and other types of data cables directly. It's water resistant, uses four AA batteries, pretty easy to maintain, water and dust resistant both, and comes in this carry case. As you can see, it can be used in the case if you want to, or you can use it just to store.